a great beginning with the none other than the most beautiful TV actress, Miss Sara Khan, right? I'm sorry, I just mispronounced Mrs. And anyways, you really don't look like Mrs. You're looking like a real cute Barbie doll. Seriously, trust me. Well, we are here at the 14th RK Excellence National Awards. And as I mentioned, we have this beautiful lady to support the event. And I would like to hand over the mic to her to speak a few words about this event and how does she feel.
Great cause and young India, jab kaam karega tabhi to badega India. So karega India tabhi badega India. So yehi kar rahe hain, which is very good, and I'm supporting this cause completely. I'm here, I'm invited by Dr. Viral Desai, he's a very dear friend of mine. So I'm here to support him and this cause definitely. And let's all of us stand together and work for our future.
So, Sara, I would like to know, how did you start your career and what obstacles did you face and how did you overcome it? Just in short. And okay, no worries. So since we are on Young India and Superstar cause, just a small message that you would like to give to the youngsters today and the aspiring model who are trying to make their career in the industry.
I would like to say just be confident and whatever you are doing, just ask yourself that whatever you are doing is right or not. Don't listen to anybody. Take a ride. Just introspect yourself and do things. And yes, and let's help each other. Be good. And yes, be healthy, which is the most important thing. And just keep smiling, rising and shining.
As you mentioned, Sara, I'm sorry if I'm taking a lot of your time. As you mentioned, be healthy. And since this cause is also related to health and fitness, what do you think, how important is health? And I've seen like a lot of people, you know, they avoid taking care of health and they are, you know, much prone to other things.
I think ye mere liye ek dhang aur bedhangi baat ho jati hai. This is basically ek dhang insaan mein tabhi dikhai deta hai jab wo apne aap pe kaam karta hai aur jab wo apne aap ko clean aur neat rakhta hai. Clean needs sirf nahane se nahi hota. You need to detox yourself, you need to keep your body as you, God has given you, and you are, you know, you need to worship your body.
Worship
so if somebody doesn't do that, I really feel pity for those people. So you know, it's very important for me.
All right, thank you so much, Sara. It was very nice to have this beautiful Barbie doll on our show of 14th National Awards. Thank you so much. Thank you.